I think I know how to open this gate. Prop me up so I can reach the statue heads.
Fading fast. Free me. Free yourselves.
Thank you. Queen?
Fair Queen, we humbly seek your help.
My name is Alessandra, but you, you may call me Vengeance!
What?
You'll all suffer for your crimes. All will be given to the cold. It's time to punish this foul world.
Save me?
You're lucky I haven't struck you down with lightning for freeing the queen. But you did spare me. I am Lynn. We of the society are not the villains here. You have been deceived. Follow me, and I'll tell you more.
What about my friend? Can you free him as well?
I've used everything I was able to find just to free you. If we take him back to the society's tower, I'm sure we'll be able to revive him. Try to find some way for us to pull him up here. I'll prepare a card on this side. Everything is ready over here. Now toss me the rope. Now just push it from your side. Hurry, follow me. The Queen could return at any moment. Quick! The Queen, she's coming!
You dare to freeze me for centuries! Let's see how your people like it!
No, please! I have no idea why I...
I'll go find help in the town of Spite. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Thank you. Hey, you're Tara, right? That's Erin Girl. Oh, you're looking for Leonard. I saw one of those society members drag him away.
We must have taken him to the society tower. He's been frozen, but I'm going to save him.
Hold on there. Hat said no one goes in or out till this crisis is over. Unless, that is, you can get me a drink. Then I might let you through.
Seeing this, my plan has already come to fruition. Should you wish to continue my legacy, you must gain access to my vault. I have the keys to the gate there, as well as... Listen to my story, traveler, before you judge me. Once I was a mayor of this stronghold. I ruled with an iron fist, but with fairness and righteousness.
Thank you.
society. Now, these so-called heroes boasted of lofty quality. When they took over, they let me stay at first. But once I learned of their plan, they exiled me to the wasteland. Town of Spite, and silently bided my time until I could seek revenge. I discovered the society's past deeds, learning how they imprisoned an evil queen. I planned to release her and let her destroy them. It seemed only fitting. Death to the society. If the world is destroyed by Alessandra as consequence, then so be it.